5-foot inferno is about to drop into the ramp. It's Takeshi Yasutoko.
I asked him before the competition who was going to win. He said he was. The only person who disagreed with him was his big brother, Ato.
Last year, he was the mini Grom of the ramp. He's a whole half foot taller this year, and it shows in his standing mark.
900 inverted, coming right out of a flat spin. Then working the coping, nice kind grind into an invert. What a great line.
He is pulling his crowd into a full lather. Lofty, huge on the spins, locking onto the lip tricks.
Part of the reason he is so good. Check out the style there. Part of the reason he's so good is because his dad owns a skate park. He spends every single day after school skating for 4 hours.
Still knows how to work the crowd, though.
Check out where he lands. Pretty high up on the transition. What that means is a lot of air. He's only 5 feet tall. He's getting over 7 feet above the coping. 19 feet, 3 inches. Then boom, grabbing, kicking out, flat spin, going for the double grab, and then upside down, 900 degree spin, completely inverted. Super difficult. Then he goes for a grab, into a Royale, into a grab. Just upping the difficulty on every trick.
So one half of the brothers Yasutoko now sits in fifth place.